Fatima Ahmed Kahl was born on 8 February 1931 and died on 28 November 2017. She was an Egyptian actress and singer. She was better known by her stage name Shadia. Now retired, she was famous for her roles in light comedies and drama in the 1950s and 1960s. Her first appearance was in the film Elegfire Gartzer, The Mind on Vacation, and she retired after her last film Latazelni Manana, Don't Ask Me Who I Am. Shadia was hospitalized on 4 November 2017 after suffering a massive stroke in Cairo. She was placed under intensive care and on 9 November was under stable condition. On 28 November 2017, Shadia died at hospital in Cairo.